was the lifeblood of heavenly grace. And the first thing that flashed into my gulliver was that I'd like to have a...